Ever since early humans roamed the earth, from the plains of Africa to the forests of India, they worried about certain things. Imagine if you are one of them. You roam around in groups from place to place, encountering strange and scary things. Fire and ice, lightning and thunder, illness, sickness, cyclones, tsunami, war, pestilence, and death. The humans were scared by it all. So they devised tools, they built homes, created clothing, formed groups and communities, and invented weapons to protect themselves. Did it work? Well, people still died, and the humans wondered, what can we do to protect ourselves? At first, they had no clue, but the solution presented itself by accident. A young warrior fought with a tiger and killed it. He used its claws to fashion a necklace that he wore around his neck. Other people in the village saw him and began doing the same thing. They picked up sticks and stones, tiger bones and claws, and created jewelry for their ears, necks, anklets, and hands. Lo and behold, the sickness reduced. Prosperity and fertility increased. The humans called these pieces of jewelry that they wore to protect and preserve themselves as amulets.